この一つのボールで世界を変えよう。皆さん寄付してください。
お願いします。
Ein Ball kann das Welt ändern. Du kannst auch. Bitte spenden.
Una parada può cambiare il mondo. Falla anche tu.
A ball can change the world. So can you. Make a donation today.
Okay, so get ready for kickoff between Malawi and Argentina. Players to look out for on this one. The small Malawi number 10.
Well, good afternoon and welcome to this Women's Homeless World Cup fixture between Malawi in all red, shooting from left to right, and the unmistakable blue and white stripes of Argentina, shooting from right to left. And that was, well, it looked inside the box, but the referee has given that as a goal. So it will be Malawi 0, Argentina 1 early on in this game. The scoreboard hasn't been updated yet.I'm pretty sure the referee gave that as a goal. Anyway, forward come Argentina again. We're going to assume that the score is 1-0 to Argentina here. The thumbs up that we saw from the referee usually indicates a goal. That's come back off the inside of the post, off the Malawi goalkeeper and back into play. Malawi debuting at the tournament this year. This is their first ever Homeless World Cup appearance. Had a strong win on the opening day. 11 goals to 3 against the Canadians. There's a shot over the bar. They followed that up with a 9-3 victory over Uganda. But then yesterday, Malawi were tested by Brazil's women, the reigning world champions. And I won't tell you the score of that game, but suffice to say, if you like goals, you might want to look it up on the Homeless World Cup website, homelessworldcup.org. Argentina, on the other hand,But they also lost to Brazil on the opening day, narrowly by 4-2. Absolutely no shame in losing to the Brazilian women, though. And that's a great finish by the number 13. That's Claudia for Argentina. Argentina coming through again here. That's a great save by the Malawi goalkeeper. Yeah, Malawi on the... Argentina rather lost 4-2 to the Brazilian women. And as I say, there's no shame in that because Brazil's women...So strong favourites to win the tournament again. They are defending champions, as I said before. But on the second day, Argentina followed up with a 6-0 win over the USA's women. So Argentina looking good as well. That's come back, rattled off the inside of the post. That was Claudia again. Here is Claudia. She shoots on her left foot. Good save by the Malawi keeper over the top. And that will be a corner for Argentina.Number 16 is Curi on this near side for the Argentinians. And Sabrina, the number 8, here she is now. Here she is again. Sabrina sets up Claudia on her left foot, and that's a great finish into the bottom corner, sliding to stretching to reach that shot. Nothing the Malawi goalkeeper could do. Malawi 0, Argentina 3.Sabrina tidies up again for Argentina. Goalkeeper's clearance, forced to Malawi. Can they make anything happen here? No, they can't. Looked like a foul, but referee says play on. On this near side, behind the boards. Malawi with the ball. Fighting and bustling their way down. Great save by the Argentinian goalkeeper. Strong defended by Argentina, and suddenly they counter-attack. Here's Sabrina.And she gives the ball away. Malawi come forward with the ball again, but poked away by Sabrina. Good defending by Hurd. Good tracking back. Substitution by Argentina. Here is Sabrina, the captain, or comes back off the boards, and Malawi will get that back to their goalkeeper. This is Akuri for Argentina. She shoots, but the keeper makes a good save. Closed down the angles well. Distributes overarm, which is not allowed.Goalkeepers are supposed to throw the ball out underarm.